who is Katrina Balfe's husband Tony McGill. The Outlander star reportedly married her longtime boyfriend in August. On the popular Starz TV series Outlander, Katrina Balfe plays Claire Fraser, the headstrong wife of Jamie Fraser. But off-screen, she recently wed her boyfriend music producer Anthony Tony McGill. Here's what we know about their relationship. They've been together for several years. The couple is very private about their relationship, and it's unclear exactly how they met. But as People points out, there is footage of Balfe and McGill sitting together at a bar on Instagram from 2015. McGill popped the question in the weeks leading up to the 2018 Golden Globes. Balfe confirmed the news that she was getting married to People on the red carpet. "It happened over the break. I'm very happy," she said. On the popular Starz TV series Outlander, Katrina Balfe plays Claire Fraser, the headstrong wife of Jamie Fraser. But off-screen, she recently wed her boyfriend music producer Anthony Tony McGill. Here's what we know about their relationship. They've been together for several years. The couple is very private about their relationship, and it's unclear exactly how they met. But as People points out, there is footage of Balfe and McGill sitting together at a bar on Instagram from 2015. McGill popped the question in the weeks leading up to the 2018 Golden Globes. Balfe confirmed the news that she was getting married to People on the red carpet. "It happened over the break. I'm very happy," she said.